Alright, welcome back to another Binary Advisor Afterbirth Plus video. We just completed the tank challenge. Oh boy. Sure. We have to use our butt. Why do we got all this health? This is my spot, please. Come on, we want to have fun here. Let's have some fun. Let's turn this fan on real quick because it's a little warm and I have to end up today. There you go. Let's go. So pretty much everyone's killed Stanley except Blue Baby. Alright, let's go with Blue Baby. Take our time with this. It's a very difficult character to use. You really don't get red health. You really can't do level deals. And you give me an item that I absolutely hate. Reset. Mash, 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 and clonk. Whoa, what was that? Okay. Watching the playback. That was weird. He like bounced off the wall. That's gonna be your seed, by the way. BDN74RXZ. Write that down, take that screenshot. I've actually been awake since about 4 in the morning, so this is like midday for me. Little Brimmy. Okay. Good job, Little Brimmy. Plus it's the day after Christmas. Who does anything? I'm gonna do all my stuff tomorrow. I would like to do some laundry today, but that would be nice. That's pretty much the entire floor. Okay. Super flies. Oh, there you go. Take it to the butt. We get speedball. Okay. All right. And Curse of Darkness. Hoorah. Oh, gosh. No TTs. Okay. Oh wow, that's the boss room already. Okay. Let's find our item. Oh god, at least. Look at that little brim man. Look at that offensive power. Super duper. Lady's big copper room. Whoa. Where'd you guys come from? No. We came all this way for that. Wait a minute. That's a double key room. Okay. Alright, we are taking Bob's head. I want to get off this floor because I hate Curse of Darkness. I kind of want to save it for the boss. So we're going to just kick the boss with that shit. Sorry, Mantra. We missed with Mantra. That's two times in 2 days. Pretty ridiculous. Get stuff I can't take. All right. Let's go. Angel deals. And another Curse of Darkness. This is great. You know what? Seraphim's not bad. We have two good followers now. Have to take care of Claw. double temperance now? Alright, this bomb's gotta matter here. Oh my god. That was fantastic. Have another one, please. Thank you. Have another one. Oh, bomb. Okay, I'll just leave. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Drop! Okay. And wire hanger. We'll take it. Alright. As long as we don't get Curse of Darkness again, I'm a happy guy. Instead, we get Curse of the Unknown. No, this is going to be your CS3 BDN7 4RXZ. Write that down. Take that screenshot. I was just gonna say our health is good. I would take real Brimstone right now. That would be absolutely fantastic for us. Get. Two! Excuse me. That was actually really funny. Did we get, or we did not get our item room? Okay. Actually, let's get our secret room. Maybe worth it? Not worth it at all. Hoorah! Whoa, okay. Not necessary, sir. Okay. That. What is that thing? Jesus, like if you saw a spider that big in real life. Now think about it, Isaac is a 5-year-old boy. That's a spider the size of a grown man. Hell no. I'm out.
Nah, this room.
It's not a bad room. It's just such a... so big. Hot bombs. Okay. Not bad. It's not great, but it's not bad. Okay. I think we are in decent shape. There's no big boss here. And we missed again. We're terrible with this item. How did we miss twice? Come on, we're not going to become flustered. We're going to be good. We got this. I have no idea how much. Whoops! How much health we have? Take non-heals. I said I would take it. Now, this is getting good. This is getting real good. Oh my god, we got one health. Okay. Maybe we should have thought about this. But that's okay. Win some, you lose some. Probably gonna lose this one. They're gonna be just fine. Oh, maybe not. Maybe not. Gosh dang it. Double key room. Please do not hit me right now. Yep, okay. Well, we just lost a brimstone run. First labyrinth. Yay. This is the only time where Curse of the Labyrinth is actually good. You get two free item rooms instead of just one. You get a Devil Deal item. So it's not bad. It's gonna take you, 5 to 7 minutes, depending on your run, to get through everything. Okay, became a singer. Wow, we lost a whole heart from that. Guess I'll go this way. Leave me alone. You go here and leave me alone. This is gonna be your seed. It's gonna be ZBYX. Goth 37. Write that down. Take that screenshot. Alright, we are back. Oh, alright. Whoa! Alright, I'm happy with that. Wow! The poop actually paid off with something. A scale of like 1 to onions now, it's like the poop is like a 1.16. This room is disaster. I hate this room. so much. So we're gonna scare these guys off. Blow this up. Wow, he became a little guy to a big spider. That spider should not have spawned. I'm with the game today. Oh, so he'll just... Okay. One enemy at a time. We got this. We got this, right? I said one. Gotta find our other item room here. I really want to see what's in that chest. Can I open this without... I think if I do it here because of that other bomb. Yes. Excellent. Alright, so we get a bomb back. Alright, I'm going to take a very quick bathroom break. I will be right back. Write down that seed. See you in a minute. All right, we are back. Sorry for the delay. That's pretty much what I did. What did I do? That. Check out our shopperoo. All right, we're going to come back to that. I like this run so far. We just have to get We gotta figure out this item room. We also have petrified poop, which is gonna give us. Oh, that's too good to be true. Look at that. See? Now. Yeah. Now we're talking. Get. Yes, we'll do it. We're down to half of the heart. And a shitload of mobs. Secret room might be here. It is. I'm gonna bomb this guy and this guy. And we. Oh no. No Timpies. We're gonna go to the shop. Look around here. Alright, we'll take the Soul Heart. We're also gonna take Starter Deck, which is great. One room left. I don't think we went this way. No, okay. There's Dookie in here, so I mean, we could. You know, maybe we could get a Soul Heart, maybe we could get some more money. Yeah. 100% chance Devil Deal again. Like I said before, the pack would be ideal right now. Okay. No, that's not fair. What if the super secret? It's gonna be off this long room. Yeah, it's gonna be off the long room. Should be right here. Nice. Very good. I'm also gonna pop the tower card. Get ready. Tots, Watts, Empress, Fool, Lovers, Tower, Death. Give me Empress and Fool. Wait. Where's the Lovers card? Does this give us? It does not. Empress, Death. Empress, Death. Okay. We'll go with that. If we die. Okay. I had to do that just to make sure. Drop a bomb here. Spiders. I keep telling you guys that Blue Baby is a very hard character. Y'all don't believe it. Barry Sanders right there. If we get a health up here, we could take a Devil Deal, but it's risky. It depends on what it is. Likely going to stick in the Indian Deals. We actually get Safety Pin, which is very good. And no, we're not taking that. Hell no. Alright, so... here we go. I'll give you guys a seat. I know this is the third floor. We take a potty break. Hey, Curse of Darkness is going to be ZBYX. Gah! 37. Write that down. Take that screenshot. continue on. I hate Curse of Darkness, for the record. I think I've said this a thousand times. Eating it. Ah, you bastard. He got me before I got him. And we pooped at the wrong time. Neat. Ton of NASA worms. Ooh, wow, okay. I have a hard time seeing. I really can't see where they are. Wow, this kind of sucks. Thank goodness. Jeez. Okay, so we got 16 cents. Check out this small room. Not too bad. Should be alright here. Should be alright here as we get tagged. Great. I think the game is out to get me today. Ooh, we need to survive this, for sure. Good one. Ah, damn it. Something here. Alright, that's actually pretty good. Common cold is decent. And in here, no health. We get a what? Excuse me, I need to fill this immediately, sir. Or we wait. Good. 2-for-1 deal here. This is, if we survive, this is moderately promising. I really want a Joker right now, but plus we don't have a full coupon. Okay, I'm saying it. Wow. Okay. We can do it. We should.
Joker.
Coupon. Thank you. Excuse me, fire. So that was huge. That was absolutely massive. We also retained our angel possibility too, because we technically didn't buy the double deal. We need a tears up. Jesus. Let's see, Noel Ryan fastball. Crap, come on. it's more health. We're gonna go back in here. Nothing in here, and we'll advance. Okay, this is getting somewhere. Alright, do we have a curse? We do not. This floor should not be much of a problem. There's Abadabba Ding Dong, which is an amazing get. We got it for free. All of that health. Look at that. Oh, we have Lawrence in front. Lawrence just got wrecked. He's the boss, and this guy survives. Go figure. Whatever that's called, I do not know. I thought that was called Grub, but I guess not. Please, thank you. Good, very good. Alright. I think we're headed toward the boss here. I really think we're going the wrong way. Ooh, that's close. We're for sure going toward the boss. Oh my. This room's fun. Hey. Look back, the same guy actually hit me twice. Not cool, bro. Oh, shite. First, this guy. Oh, a heart. Awesome. Oh, there's our shopper room. Okay. Ooh. We're gonna buy this. What do I even want? That's the thing. Like, there's nothing here that I want. I just wasted a battery charge. Never mind. I want this. Please? No. Oh, please? No. We need 4 cents. There's one. There's two. Okay. How is this not the way to the boss? That blows my mind. Excuse me. Unless all of this is up here, which is possible. Alright, so I guess we'll take Sister Maggie, sure. I need 2 cents, like, immediately. Boomily Boondow is huge. That is one of, like, the top 5 shop items. I get a heart meat. Is everything else is just rubbish on the bottom? Look at all that. Alright, well, we're not in any rush here, because we're just going after Stanley. But I would love Hoomling Boondell. This is going to be a dead end. Screw it. He's done it. My punishment finished the fool. Too bad. Too bad at all. Okay. Oh. Alright then. We're gonna go back, pick up Humbling Boondell, we're gonna do the challenge room. So good, that's such a great get for us right now. Nope, this way. And we'll do the challenge room. Everything should be doubled, whatever we get, unless it's an item. Alright. What do we get? A bunch of stuff. Heck yes. Also works out if we get a devil deal too. Oops. Oh no, it's fine. There we go. Two block key. Very, very good. Alright, let's go fight this Bossaroo. Hopefully we get ourselves a double deal. We need a tiers upgrade. That's the biggest thing we need right now. Besides not taking stupid damage like that. Didn't get the double deal. Got a heart, some shot speed. I mean, it's okay. It's not great. It's not what we wanted. Alright, give you guys a seat again. ZBYX. Gah! 37. Write that down. Take that screenshot. Be right back. Alright, let's continue on here. No curse. Okay. We might do that battle room now. I would love a hermit card. Excuse me. Thank you. Dublock key. Let's do the, let's do the battle room. I mean, it's gonna pay off, right? Nope. Oh no. That was terrible. Clip that. That was terrible. Who brought Penny? Oh, I got squished. That was not ideal. And we're after, again, we are after Stanley. Okay. It's going to be the final video of the afternoon. Probably going to chill out. Oh, nice. Get some food. We'll be back in the afternoon for sure, though. Excuse me, could you calm down, please? Thank you. How does a poop have a tooth? Look at that. I just noticed that. Well, he's gone now, but... the big poop guy had a tooth. I didn't know that. Excuse me, I'd like to get by now. Okay, drop a bomb here. Sure. Oh! Huh! That is very good. Nice. Oh, that's a weird room, okay. Nope, nope, no, 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 no. 72% chance of a devil deal, by the way. Just saying. It won't happen. Yeah, haha, nice try. Nice try, buddy. Oh, no. Oh, hi there. That is amazing. This room, not so much. Okay, that was actually a perfect room. Alright, so now we're going to get our item room. Hopefully it's good. And another battery. Okay. No, you don't want that. We're gonna bop. Huh. Oh, what? Like, seriously, man. We're getting really lucky on this run with tons of money. And you watch, this is going to be a greed fight. If this is not a greed fight, I will be absolutely stunned. Here it comes. Yep, there it is. Of course it is. Why wouldn't it be? All right. What is left? A lot left here. We still got this coupon. Oh, all right. We didn't kill him. Oh, no. Okay. Don't mind if I do. We're gonna get something at least. I don't give a damn if it's good or bad. We're gonna try like hell. Alright. We are fine. Sister's this. This is gonna be interesting. Thank you. Did you guys just wake up or something? Like, what's up? No, we missed that. Okay. I think they just woke up. Wow. I am going to take this. Please, please be good. I'm going to take the prison. I'm also going to fight the angel. Alright, fine. Maybe I won't fight the damn angel. Seriously. Ooh, here we go. Health up. Stop-a-roo. Are we being serious right now with this? Absolute trash. Get out of here. Come on. Come on. We get an arcade. We got to invest in the future. Actually, give me the hermit right now.
The hermit.
Oh boy. That's tough. It will take it, but I don't think it works. Item room. Oh, that's great. Deadeye's fantastic. Okay. We're okay. Let's find this boss. Get up there. There we go. Okay. Okay. No, no. God, I hate this game sometimes. Sure, actually, flight is fantastic. We did get our heart. Yara. Shadiots. I'm gonna take Yara and Shadiots, and I'm gonna bomb this. I think we're going the right way. Yeah, we are. We've had no tiers upgrades this whole time. Oh boy. Here we go. Made a mess. Ah, come on. You want me to take that, huh? You know what happens when people want me to take things, huh? Well, I'm gonna die probably. God damn it. Jesus. Oh, at least we can quite make it Satan if we want to. No tenties. Oh my god, what a run. Terrible, 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 terrible. You might die on this floor. Ooh. No tinties. Okay. South. What? Why? What a waste. Plenty of bombs. Yes, that's just... That's a free soul heart. That's all I want. What? What? Okay. This game's really starting to get in my nerves right now. Come on. Where the hell did he go? Oh, there. Right. Sure. Sure. This run is really, really, really not good. All right. Come on, dude. Death. Okay. You're gonna get that if you don't give me anything good. Did you hear what I said? Yeah, one of those is gonna be your death. So, come on. Excuse me. Now, you've just given me more ammo to kill you. Watch what I'm going to do to this guy. Watch. Okay? That's your future. Don't look at me like that. Oh, you'd rather just kill yourself. That was perfect. That was awesome. I'm getting out of here. That was great. If we lose, that's the highlight of the stream right there. Get out of here. What do you got? Fool. Judgment?
Judgment.
Oh, no, not you. Not you. Okay. Go this way. We need a tears upgrade. Oh my god, I just thought of something. If we fight the matriarch, we're done. Like, legit, we are done. Okay. Oh, this sucks. Yeah, we're dead. We're gonna pop up whenever we're looking for tinnitus. Anyway, never mind. That's it for now, guys. Give the videos a thumbs up. Get info on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. We'll be back later on with more Isaac. Later.